If your house has more drafts than an Irish pub, then it's time to seal them up and save some green. I'm Beth Allen of Hip Chicks, and as a homeowner and a contractor, I have used Frost King window film kits for years. Why? Because they're efficient and affordable, and Frost King has just made it even easier to install and insulate your windows. This clever container has a cubby at the bottom that holds your two-way tape. It has an onboard cutting tool, and it holds a roll of window film with a pre-taped top edge. To get started, you need to grab a hairdryer, scissors, your EZRoll canister, and a step stool. A few do's and don'ts about installing your window film. The film can be attached to metal, painted wood, and vinyl window trim. Do not apply it to drywall, plaster, or wallpaper. Proper prior planning prevents poor performance, so just a few minutes of prep work will ensure that your Frost King window film kit gives you great performance to save you money and keep you comfy all season long. Assess where you can apply the kit. You need a flat, even surface around the window perimeter. Clean the area with a degreaser if needed to remove dirt, grime, and dust. Let it dry. Install the window kits when outside temperatures are above 40 degrees for better double-sided tape adhesion. Be sure to fully close and lock your window before you apply your kit. Remove the double-sided tape from the bottom compartment of the canister. Apply the tape along the sides and bottom of the window frame so all edges are covered. Be sure to place the tape along the sill so it lines up well with the vertical tape line and it's not set too far back on the sill. Press firmly and let the tape sit for 15 minutes for best adhesion. Do not peel off the Frost King logo paper yet. Make sure the slide cutter is positioned at the top of the canister. Pull the window film from the canister with the pre-taped top edge facing upwards. Move left to right and press the film to the top of the window frame. Rotate the canister slightly forward. Press and hold the pre-taped edge. Give it a little pinch, then slide the cutter down the side of the canister. Leave the film folded in place for now. Now peel the Frost King logo paper off the double-sided tape that has already been applied to the sides and bottom so you can expose the adhesive. Unfold the window film. Apply it to the double-sided tape, keeping it straight and taut as you go. It's time to shrink and seal in the savings. Heat the window film using a hairdryer on a medium temperature setting until it shrinks up tightly, and then trim any excess film as needed. Cuticle scissors work really well here. The Frost King window film kits work. How do I know? I use them at my own house. They will cut down drafts, they will save you money, and they will keep you more comfortable. The new EZRoll canister from Frost King, it goes up in a flash, and it will save you cash.